Good afternoon, I'm Charles Lejano. This is One News Now. Some communities in Antipolo City in Rizal will be placed under localized enhanced community quarantine starting tomorrow until July 24. To give us updates, we have Jenny Dongon. She's reporting live from Antipolo. Jenny, exactly how many areas will be put under localized ECQ?
Charles, six areas here in Antipolo City will be placed under localized enhanced community quarantine starting tomorrow due to the fast case doubling time of COVID-19 cases. The city LGU assures the affected residents that they will be providing for their needs during this period. A day before the scheduled localized enhanced community quarantine, Barangay Bagong NAIA officials went around the affected areas to inform residents of stricter quarantine restrictions starting tomorrow. The areas to be placed under lockdown are Phase 1 in Cogyo Village in Barangay Bagong NAIA, Upper Santo Niño in Barangay Santa Cruz, Lower Ruhat 3 in Barangay Mambugan, Phase 2 of Santa Ana or Santa Elena Subdivision in Barangay San Jose, Phase 2 of Peace Village in Barangay San Luis and College View Park Subdivision in Barangay Kupang. Antipolo has over 450 confirmed cases. Of this figure, more than 180 are active cases. The city also recorded 42 COVID-19 related deaths. Based on the city's data, most of the patients were working outside Antipolo. Residents support lockdown as long as the city extends food assistance. The LGU assures them that they will do so. Antipolo City Government clarifies that the lockdown won't prohibit employees, frontliners, and authorized persons outside of residence from going to work or doing errands. They just need to present their IDs to officials manning the checkpoint. The LGU will also conduct contact tracing and testing of vulnerable individuals during the week-long lockdown. Antipolo has allotted 9 isolation areas, including 1 hotel for COVID patients. Charles, today also marks the end of the localized ECQ in Puroca, Piñaale, and Purok Lagcom in Barangay de La Paz. The city LGU said the lockdown was successful as no one has recorded COVID-19 patients in those areas. Charles.
Right, that is some good news. Thank you, Jenny. That was Jenny Dongon reporting live from Antipolo. Here are other stories we are keeping our eyes on. Ospital ng Muntinlupa has used up all beds reserved for COVID-19 patients. Muntinlupa Mayor Jaime Fresnedi advises the public that the facility might need to turn away new coronavirus cases. But he clarifies that the outpatient department will still continue seeing patients for non-COVID-related concerns. Megawide bags the original proponent status for the modernization of the Ninoy Aquino International Airport. The construction and engineering firm is partnering with India-based GMR Infrastructure to upgrade the country's main international gateway. This comes a week after negotiations with the so-called NAIA consortium fell apart. And coronavirus infections in India top 1 million after recording almost 35,000 new cases today. The South Asian nation now is the third country to breach the 1 million mark behind the United States and Brazil. For more updates, follow News 5, the Philippine Star, and Business World Online. You can also visit our website, onenews.ph, for more in-depth analysis. And you can catch One News on the Signal Play app. Register for a free account at www.signalplay.com and stream One News live anytime, anywhere. I'm Charles Lejano. We are One News.